Welcome to the Windows Club. Do you wish to run the System Diagnostics tool on your Windows computer and generate a report about the information on your system? If yes, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. This is very simple. Search for System Diagnostics or System Information in the Windows search bar and open the System Information application. Click on File, click on Save. Select a location, I'll select desktop and then give it a name, let's say a SYS, and click on save. Now the system information report or the system diagnostic report will be generated. It will need a few minutes to run the tasks, load the modules and all, and it will be generated at the location which you mentioned while browsing it. The information will be similar to the one you have in the system information window, except for the fact that it will be a patch of the information which was captured when you took that save screenshot. The system information report has been generated in the desktop window of my computer. I'll double click on it and I'll find the system summary. In the system summary, when I expand hardware resources, it gives me the details of all the conflicts and the present hardware resources on my system. This can be very useful in solving problems. Then I can check the components and the information surrounding the components on my system. For example, I can check the details of the display, and I was very surprised to know that my system has a 1920 display. After this, I can check the details of the software environment, which includes the installed drivers and programs. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.